Hello YouTube, this is hondayamahafan, and this is the tiny little air engine that's clear that I got out of a 1986 Tomy air jammer toy car. The tank blew a seal, so I decided to scrap that and save the motor. And I hot glued a little flywheel in there from a little like sanding disc or something. And I hot glued the lines all the way to this air compressor. And I have it on 80 PSI right now, and let's run it.
This way?
Yeah, no, other way. How low I can get it. Okay. Other way.